shot.
Hey everyone, let's look at Google coding. What is Google coding? Well, it is a open source based coding competition for students aged year 13 to 17. So it's for pre-university students. So what are pre-university students? People who are not in high school, university, which are not in high school or in any kind of college, they can participate in this competition. So what does introduces Google coding? I mean, what Google coding introduces to students? Well, it introduces open source software development, and students learn how to work on real-time projects, and students can earn prizes for their work. So what is open source? Open source is a place where lot of people come together and work on some project which is open source code, like Linux or you can say any driver like Wacom driver which I am writing on. These are open source contribution by a lot of community developers. And how does it work? Organization first take part in the coding competition, and they get selected. They make tasks for students to work on. Students can choose tasks from various design, coding and other things. The maximum length of each task is 3 to 5 hours. One or more than one mentor assigned to their work. A student can submit work for review. Mentor will see and reviews the work. If accepted, students can move on to next task. So what are type of tasks? Well, there are 3 to 5 type of tasks. First is about coding tasks. So if you know any language or sort of programming knowledge, so you can participate in this one. If you know how to write good documentation, you can take part in this. If you know Photoshop or GIMP or any other design software, you can participate in this one. And if you are research oriented, then you can participate in this. And the testing and quality assurance works in this category. So they are obviously beginner tasks. So you can, if you are a new person, you can obviously contribute to and come to join Google coding. Great way to get started, become familiar with how organization works, building confidence and start contribution next. And then student can complete 2 beginner tasks. Obviously each organization have at least 2 beginner tasks. So why should you participate? Well, you can apply skills from your classes to real programming software, learning new skills like how to create pages, how to use version control like Git and Sublime, how to become part of community, easy entry, mentors help to guide you. See your work used by 1,000, even millions of people. There are different prizes for different completion of tasks. Like if you have completed one task, you will get registered certificate. If you have completed at least 3 tasks, you will get a Google t-shirt plus certificate. If you are among the 6 finalists, you will get a hoodie, t-shirt and certificate. And if you are amongst the 2 grand prize winners from each organization, obviously. So if you are among 2 grand prize winners, you can have a nice trip to California Google headquarters. So you can see here, like, each organization will select 2 winners. And winners are chosen from top 20 students. Organization will evaluate the students' performance based on creativity, thoroughness, and quality of work, and obviously community involvement. So grand prize winners receive 4-day trip to Google's headquarters. How can one prepare for GCI? Obviously, you can go to official website and look for getting started column. Contest rules, you have to read contest rules, look at the task completed by previous students and sample task, and question the Google administrators. Timeline, it's all documents, so I'll go back to my timeline. Well, it is on Firefox. Yeah, alright. So Google 2019 timeline is, it will start on December 2nd. So it will start for students on December 2nd. This time is for mentor organization to participate and get selected. So competition for students will start from December 2nd and continue up till January 33rd. So you can see on Google Coding website, obviously December 2nd to January 33rd. Yeah, I'm right. So there are various organizations taking part this year. This year you can see there are 29 organizations like Force Asia, Fedora, NS3, JBoss, all right. Look at NS3 space. You can see the programming language they work on, and their email, mailing list thing, chat link, let's concept. I think they work on, yeah. They have chat platform on Zilliq chat. I just got the window. Okay, so next thing is FAQ. Yeah, getting started with obviously. Getting started. Slow internet is never good. Yeah. You can see contest rules, basic things, communication, how to get communication with mentors and all, tips and collaboration. Fine. Okay. The one more thing is, there's a subreddit called Google Coding. I'll link it in the description. You can ask your questions here too, if you're on Reddit, obviously. Thank you for watching.